This was a mosque here in Jenin City, which the Israeli army says is a hotbed for terrorists. It was being used as a command center by the Jenin Brigade, which includes members of Hamas who have been very active fighting here in the last few weeks. They had a tunnel where people could escape below. Here, though, you can see a rocket strike that fell through, completely destroying the building.